Oh, there's some serious turtle action. There's another little spot to meet the river. A strange old buried railroad tie boundary marker. Iris, now from the jonquil family, looks like. Yeah, it looks like you need a road sign. Pretty quiet. Conduit outlet, an old rotten tire. Mm-hmm. that looks like. Oh yeah. Here's our meeting with the brother. Still no real information about the property. No kiosk, no sign, Robert's paper mill memorabilia. Another early Waltham business. We're at the head of the Stony Brook Dam. After wandering through a bit of residential suburbia that doesn't really need a camera. And there's the outlet from the reservoir flowing into the Charles. Highway 128 isn't far. Now we should be working our way out of Waltham and into Newton. Oh, we're in Weston, skirting the edge. And there's the familiar PCR sign to tell us that a portal out of suburbia and into open space is ahead. It's Norumbega Road. Nice.